Sorry about that. Oh, let it just freeze. Never mind. What are we doing? Oh. Okay. Madam Cynthia! Madam Cynthia! Madam Cynthia! Madam Cynthia! Alrighty, sorry about that. I just had to check if I was using the right character. Okay. Finally woke up, Cynthia exclaimed. Did you rest well? I hope you enjoyed your stay in my house. If I didn't see it with my own eyes, I wouldn't believe you're the child in the blue crystal. Where do you come from? How did you get into the blue crystal? Oh, I'm sorry, dear. You just woke up. And here I am asking you all these questions. And it seems you don't remember anything? Question mark. So, girl, this is Andrew Village, and I'm Cynthia. Your smile was full of kindness, which helped soothe the anxiety you felt about facing an unknown world. My son, Harry, works in the mines, and our mining captain found you sleeping inside the crystal while he was digging. We were shocked to find that you were alive and well. It's too bad you lost your memories, but we'll help you any way we can. Okay. You only remember your name is Mega Muffin, right? Okay, just to tell you that this stuff right here, like in here, you don't really need to read that, so I'm not going to. Report to Mining Captain Daz. Talk to Andrew. There he is. Double jump! Some strange thing has happened in the village lately. I think everything will be okay eventually, Andrew said with a smile. Hope thrives in this place. Many people start out from here and then go to realize their dreams. Which one should we do? Guys, which one should we do? We're gonna do that one. Oh, that was the right one. Finally awake, a human born of crystal. How fascinating, Andrew said eagerly. We've never found crystals in the mountain before. We can't rightly say why. But even so, we'll welcome you. And we'll do what we can to help you out. We have a few problems, but this is a nice area. You should go stretch your legs a bit and get familiar with the environment. The village is safe, but be careful when you go outside. The creatures wandering around have become more ferocious lately. Okay, now let's go talk to Laz. Jump sideways again. Oh yeah. Laz, my good old buddy. Mega Muffin the magician. Well, I've seen many miracles, small and large, from breathtaking sunsets to dancing orange light to blind men's sight being restored by the kindness of kings. But I've never seen a child born from crystal, Laz chuckled kindly. His friendly laughter gave you a surprisingly warm feeling, dispelling your anxiety. Boink. You're awake. Great. Laz breathes a sigh of relief. Have you seen Andrew yet? He was so anxious about you. You should really visit him first so he can relax. Andrew, a wise elder, found the first vein in Limestone Mountain. Hello, music. He led us to success. Now this village enjoys a good reputation. He founded this village single-handedly, but we all respect him a great deal for that. So, da-da. You don't remember anything about the blue crystal, Laz heaved a sigh. Our village produces superior ore, so the mining industry prospers. We only recently discovered the blue crystal. We thought it might bring fame to our village. Strangely enough, we found a child inside the crystal. I can't believe you finally woken up, he said. He grinned warmly. I hope you can adapt to life here. Okay, so we have to defeat 6 red cap mushroids and we can get some dye. Shut up! Okay, so those red cap mushroids are just out here. Here we have a soul guardian, which, if you do that, whenever you die, you respawn right there. There are some red cap mushroids. Okay, so here, I'll show you guys about the combat system. So normally you can just right click over and over to attack. But that takes a while. Hold on a second. Target's target. Me. Yeah, see, that took a while. So a way that we can do it is we can go into here, and we can click the one button to use a power, and then we can click the two, or not the one button, but the one key. We can also hit the two key to do another power. And then as we level up, we can use more of these spaces down here for more powers. But see, I just got an HP potion. If I use that, I get healed. Firebomb, then Zapparap. I don't think it's actually called Zapparap. Ooh, I want that. Okay, so here's the inventory. So we can have a bunch of different weapons, and we can also have different, armor, sort of, or robes. Let's see, defense 52, 43, okay. Ah, crap, level requirement 3. Okay, here, iron sword. One-handed, oh, the staff's two-handed. Two-hander, dang it. Same with the bow. You can press L to just look at your quest that you have right now. And also, you see, if I hit go here, it just automatically takes me to where I'm supposed to go for the quest. Well, it's my class. Okay, so we can also upgrade different skills, like Firebomb or Lightning Bolt, but we can't upgrade that right now. We can also change it into different classes. Warrior, Thief, Hunter, Selek, and back to Magician. And you see there are these other classes here? I'm not sure, but I think you can unlock them by getting like a certain level of class before them. I don't know. I'll have to double check on that. But now let's go quickly talk to Laz. I already read that. I believe the group crystal would lead to fame and fortune, but ever since you found it, the mining work has become more difficult. Can you help us clear out the red cap mushroids at the entrance of the village? Dude, I already read that. What am I doing? Yay, fame. Is that so? You already took care of redcap mushroids? Laz looked shocked. How did you do it in such a short time? The miners tried to drive them away, but we always failed. You're really something. I know we said we'd helped you, but you ended up helping us out instead. Thank you, Mega Muffin. This is the best name ever, Mega Muffin. Okay, defeat cave mushroids. Okay, see this use items? Use item? We have some dye here. We right click on it. These are the colors it can give us. Part 1, part 2, part 3, and so on and so forth. But it will give us a random one of these colors. A random one. That green looks really nice on any part. Yeah, it gives us a random one no matter what we choose. I kind of want it like that. Let's see what I get. Gives you a random color. Hold on a sec. I'm not actually gonna log out, but I'm just... No. What button was it? There it is. Okay, I'm just gonna do this to turn the camera. Look at that. Look at that. That guy's awesome. Seriously, look at that. Look at that. Cancel. But I think that I'm not sure. I don't have my timer set, but I think that we're getting around 10 minutes at this point. So, next time, we will... be heading into this portal to check out what's happening over in the mines. Goodbye.